Sure flies.
Thank you. yes, of course. I mean, that much was obvious.
Okay, let's go. You okay? Those documents must be for the registrar's office.
Yeah, thanks for helping out. You sure you have time for this? Don't you have residency training with Professor House?
Don't worry about that. You're in a rush too, aren't you?
Shoot, you're right. Thanks again. You better get moving too.
Right. Crap, I'm gonna be late.
Like that, I've got no details in regards to that, but Mima comes across like a slight lisp, which is interesting. It's different. Whether or not it was intentional, I don't care. I find it interesting and I like it because it's different. So we're gonna go with Mima, for the reasons I just stated. Play as Mima, yes?
Onward.
Go on then. Superhero landing.
Tardiness won't get me any extra credit with a professor. Let's see, what building was he in again?
Hi.
Hello. Nope.
Just keep quiet. Wait, why are you breaking into the lab? What is it? It's a letter. What are you up to? The guards will be here any second.
That's why I need to hurry. And you need to go home. Before they arrest you for trespassing.
Thank you.
professor house? Are you leaving?
Yeah. Well, look who decided to show up.
Yeah. Sorry I'm late.
Worry not, lad. Now, keep this between us, but I've been asked to help down at the lab. Top secret research, they say.
A request right from Orta Palace? Wow!
I need you to keep an eye on things until I get back. You can handle it, lad. Only patients with appointments will be coming in today.
What?
Oh, right. I need to sign my class credit form. Oh,
right. I need you to sign my class credit form.
Your graduation thesis is coming along, I presume? More or less. I should have
your graduation thesis is coming along, I presume?
More or less. I should have the first draft ready by Ignis.
That's cutting things close, don't you think? The end of a race is no time to start slowing down. After all, I'm planning to make you my top assistant after you graduate.
Thank you, Professor.
I'll be back in a few hours.
So much for an easy day.
I can't believe I messed up my spirit channeling. That's kid stuff.
Okay, you're good to go. It's funny though. There's been a real epidemic of channeling failures today. Any idea what went wrong, Mr. Eldon? Your brain's mantle looks tip top.
I'm not really sure. I mean, I was able to draw out mana like usual, but then it was like the spirits ran off or something.
Like they were gone, huh?
Anyway, thanks, Doc. At least I can get back to work. And it's my wife's birthday, too. Now I don't have to worry about letting her down.
Are you sure this is all above board, Mr. Mm-hmm. I mean, students aren't normally allowed to see patients by themselves.
Don't ask me. The professor is the one shaking.
You sure this is all above board, Nurse Brandon? I mean, students aren't normally allowed to see patients by themselves.
And don't ask me. The professor is the one shirking his duties. He knows full well that urgent patients always show up. Serves you right for agreeing to stand in, if you ask me.
I guess the amount of men at his disposal, treating 10 people isn't any more taxing than treating one.
Plaza and enter the research district. I should find the lab with Professor House there.
Sure are beautiful today. I'll never forget how stunned I was when I arrived at Fenmont and saw the lumen trees for the first time. Won the Howe Prize. I need to go tell him the good news.
Sorry, the lab is closed to the public at this hour.
But I'm here to pick up Professor House. He's from the Talon Medical School.
House. He already left.
Is that the sign-in sheet?
Satisfied.
Couldn't I just dart in really quick just to make sure?
Sorry. Rules are rules.
Right.
Sorry.
Now what?
The public at this hour.
But I'm here to pick up. No way those guys will let me in.
He's from the Talon Medical School.
House.
He already left. Is that the sign-in sheet?
No. Star.
must be wrong with the spirits.
To come home. Come home. Please come home. My mom.
Just keep quiet, and I won't need to hurt you.
Wait, why are you breaking into the lab?
That's strange. What part of keep quiet didn't you understand? So, ready to hold your tongue now? Coughing quietly. What are you doing here anyway?
Can I talk? I dropped something. I was just picking it up, see?
What are you up to? The guards will be here any second.
That's why I need to hurry. And you need to go home before they arrest you for trespassing.
Oh. Where'd she go? She must have gone ahead. There was something fishy about that signing sheet, too. Anyway, I need to find the professor and tell him about the award.
Hey, kid. Who let you in?
I sort of let myself in. Sorry for the intrusion.
I should be taking you to security, but you seem courteous enough. Come on, I'll take you to the exit.
Wait, I'm looking for Professor House. I think he's still here.
Oh, so you know the professor, do you? Yeah, he's still here. You really shouldn't be wandering around here, kid. I ought to get in touch with your parents.
My family doesn't live around here. They're all back in my hometown.
I see. Good to know.
What?
Relax. Come quietly, and you won't get hurt.
Why are you doing this?
Good to know.
Wait, does this mean you're holding the professor too?
I said come quietly, kid.
Okay, I'm sorry.
There's no choice.
Move to energy.
What? He's serious. Not good. I don't want to die. Spots to hide a professor.
To eat my fat.
Guess I'll just have to check each and every room. Nothing about this makes any sense. What's going on here?
Oops.
What do you want? You alright? I never have a fight for your life. Now, what do you want? You alright? I never have a fight for your life. Now, Lily. Please, let me help you. Household. A house is not a home. It's my home.
So, you're the visitor I heard about.
Enjoying the view.
What is this place? What'd you do to the professor?
Your expression.
Turkey, gross tail. The free fighting game complete.
Fear in your eyes.
Free fighting game.
What's going on? Why are you doing this?
Wait. What happened?
Bet you weren't planning to die today, boy.
But I don't want to die. There has to be a way.
Oh, quit trying to act calm.
It's that girl.
So you're the visitor I heard about. This guy's no fun. I'll kill you first.
Run!
I told you to go home. Don't tell me you live here.
No, of course not. I'm sorry.
Is this the work of the Spyrex?
The what-X?
Could it be connected to the disappearance of the lesser spirits?
Huh? You're losing me. Disappearing spirits?
You really need to go home. Someone might not swoop to your rescue next time you're in trouble.
But I don't want to die. There has to be a way.
Oh, quit trying to act calm.
The Spyrex must be somewhere else.
So you're the visitor I heard about.
Hey, wait!
I'm
kind of trapped here. If the professor were with me, they might have let me leave, but can I come with you?
I see. If you stick with the person who saved you, then you won't need any more saving. Clever boy.
Boy? You don't look that much older than me. My name is Jude Mathis.
I'm Mila. Mila Maxwell.
My hands are still shaking.
And for good reason. You were almost killed.
I'm a civilian. Why would she attack me like that?
I don't think she's part of Roshiko's army.
If she's not a soldier, then what is she doing at a military facility?
An ironic question for you or I to ask, don't you think?
I see your point. Did you kill her?
I'm not sure. I tried to go easy on her, but humans are so fragile. I keep having to tell the four not to overdo it.
I'm not really following you.
Are you finished here?
Huh?
I assume you had some reason for coming to this place.
I was worried because Professor House hadn't come back. But he's...
one of the people who died while connected to that machine.
Yeah. I can't believe it. The professor had been so excited about the request from Orta Palace.
I see. Hmm? Yes. Yes, I suppose so.
Huh? Well, wait for me!
How would I do that?
Are shining.
I've been wondering what this thing is since I set off. My handmaid told me I had to carry it with me.
Well, it comes in handy if you face monsters. It gives you the power to fight them. I got one myself when I left home, just in case.
I'm kind of trapped here. If the professor were with me, they might have let me leave, but can I come with you? My first time developing it too.
I see. So it's a tool that taps into inherent abilities. I imagine that powerless humans never leave home without them.
You talk as if you're not human yourself. Mila Maxwell. It must be pretty weird having the same name as the Lord of Spirits.
Not at all. We are one and the same.
I'm sorry?
I am Maxwell, Lord of Spirits.
What? Come on, you're totally human. You look just like a normal woman.
I would hope so. That is the form I created for myself.
The form you created? So you're that, Maxwell. Lord of Spirits, ruler of elements.
You don't believe me?
A person claiming to be a spirit? It's a bit much to swallow.
Then how do you humans prove your identities to each other?
Well, by showing identification, I guess. I have a medical school ID card.
Oh. Then I doubt that I'll be able to prove my identity to your satisfaction. I wouldn't even know where to apply for a spirit ID card.
Is it really okay for me to be following this person?
Mm-hmm.